North York's Club XS is in danger of losing its liquor license after a huge New Year's Eve brawl in the parking lot. The State Liquor Control Board is challenging the license in Commonwealth Court, citing the New Year's Eve fight and other incidents. But owner Joel Weinstein is defending his club and says he's being targeted by the LCB.
We have never had a major violation for serving a minor. We've never had a drug arrest in the club. Matter of fact, we've never even had an occasion in 5.5 years to call the police to come into our club and handle a matter inside the club.
The nightclub's liquor license has been challenged before in court, but not revoked.